try this again. Oh, of course. Supposed to use when surrounded, like, just doesn't work. It never activates. Okay, yeah. Set that I don't like. That's one down. Really? Get over here. And this is what you get. Prick. Thank you. Yeah, I have the image of an elephant. And let me guess, this one's gonna be pretty difficult. If the last one isn't harder than all these, I'll be surprised. I think I know what I can do. Wait, did he say stand my ground? So wait, I can't move? So I can just run. This is... you weren't very specific. Nope. Not happening, buddy. Ooh. I win, buddy. Yeah, I got Image of the Tiger. I mean, I really like Brawler, but I'm getting so much stuff for the dragon. Seriously, I'm getting a lot for this one. I got what you need, old man. I already know Tiger Drop. Okay, so just fight. Yeah, oh, what the? Oh, okay. Whoa, buddy. Whoa, okay. You can calm down. Okay. Okay, buddy. Nope, he ain't doing it. No freaking God. He's gonna do it again. Ooh, no, he wasn't that time because I got out of the way. Never mind. Kicked right in the face. Oh my God.
Jeff.
Yeah, I got the dragon image. Well, this is the last one. It better be difficult. Also, before I do this, is there something over here I was looking for? Yeah. I'll be looking for 50 points for the next one, huh? Harry, wow. Of course.
Sail.
Oh, jeez, I'm gonna have to fight him in dragon form, which is gonna be difficult. Oh my god, difficult. Oh no, he's getting the dodgers in. Ooh, I got a nice dodge in on him that time. Let's not waste this chance here. Whoa, seriously, let's not waste this chance here. Grab him, please? Okay. Nope. Ah, dang it. As difficult as I thought he would be. Ah. This old man's moving around too much. Man, you really are just dodging this time. Oop. Well, let me just grab you and toss you. Do it again. And do this. Really? Oh, jeez. Oof. Not gonna let you beat me, old man. Not gonna happen. Not today. Okay, come here. Done for. Oh, I'm just... went crazy for a second.
Sail.
Oh no, I need to fight him in the Colosseum now. I set myself up for something I didn't want. Funny, actually, the game would usually tell me that I'd be fighting him there. So everything else is just Majima related. Yeah. Just Majima. Okay. Well. That's basically it for now. So I'm gonna end it here and yeah. Okay, let's see what I can do. I'm gonna try doing this with Dragon since I do very good against... I'm supposed to be very good against damaging these guys with this. Whew, jeez. Oh, whoa, my goodness. I mean, I guess Dragon will help against stuff like that. Okay, this is where it's gonna get difficult because of this freaking old man. Do the taunt, please, before you get hit. Okay. Just get out of my sight. Come on, old man. I need that help for someone who's tougher than you. That's where things just don't start going well. Hopefully I get enough health back and the next opponent isn't this guy. Again. I think I lost. Because this guy is just the most annoying person in the world. Not happening, buddy. No, not possible. Not gonna happen. You want my friend. Oh dear, get out of there. Oof. Go. Back it up. Oof. Get off. Done it. Not yet. Oh, now I've done it. I beat the Colosseum. I freaking won all of them. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. I got the trophy. The strongest fighter. Nice. I've done it. Whatever.
I suppose that makes sense.
Also, a daring knight can cut the bait stars from the tentacles. I have six. Okay, so Zero, in his, like, second year of being alive, decided he's gonna fight Chimeras and take off the tentacles.
Okay.
It don't make sense since the Chimera tried to consume Alderaan.
Yeah, it's not a part of the hive or the cars. Just their own separate thing that create the hive, the Scorn and the Taken. They just sort of eat whatever. Explosion of the travel. Death of Syzygy. The explosion is called the God Wave. And apparently, the God Wave kills everything in the ascent. This is created by the Leviathan. The Hive were about to go extinct. I mean, I wish they did. But all except to go down to the Worm Gods and say, hey, I want to be immortal.
Hang on a second. Oh, I just broke this guy's contact lenses. I mean, something did break, but what if it's just glass? I mean, everybody's a con man here in freaking Tokyo.
Oh yeah, so at the end of the game, Karen is actually not even seen or alive or whatever.
Karen got his head chopped off halfway through the game.
Hmm?
Karen got his head chopped off halfway through the game.
What? No, not Karen.
They're talking about Karen.
Talk about Karen.
Karen?
Yeah.
Who the fuck's Karen?
Don't talk to me. You know the person that, you know, the woman that was with you in the bank heist in Valentine? That helped you out?
Oh, the big tit lady.
Yes.
The alcoholic. Well, she probably eat food and skip town.
Yeah, I think Tilly gives you a letter after you meet her. It explains how I think Karen might have died of alcoholism.
It's that contact lens guy again. Oh, and I'm smiling for it. Oh, he's got a baton. He's gonna try to beat me with it. I am terrified right now. I don't know what I'm going to do. Ow, wait, hold on. Come here. Something's broken down and ain't a contact lens.
Does Winston get to pistol whip somebody in the face and shoot him in the head while they're disoriented?
Yes, of course.
Yeah.